don't show anything in the system. I don't show anything in the system for you. Unless you can get me a tracking number, I can't tell what would happen to your packages. Did they even come you? Yes. I don't know. I can't. I don't. We don't have anything for your address or your name. Unless you can get me a tracking number, then I can tell you what was going on. I would contact them and see if they can notify you of a tracking number. They can give you a tracking number, and then I can tell you where it is.
Well, that's all I got. That's what you got there.
I would call them and try and get a tracking number. Or find out what service they sent it to you. Like if it was FedEx or UPS or USPS. I have to help all my customers. I can't really stay on the phone. I can't be calling people because I have to help all the customers who come in here.
Well, that's $4 to $5.
I wouldn't send it to them and just, well, send them a note. Just send a note to their place saying you never got anything and. I would send that back with a note that says you did not receive any products and you're not paying. Just mail them a letter then. Mail them a letter that says you didn't get your product and you're not paying until you get it.
How about that one on the side? Don't they have a mail?
You would you'd have to do that over the 1-800 number, but you'd need a tracking number to do that. You would need a tracking number to do that. So you'd have to get a tracking number from that company. No. You'd have to contact that company and get a tracking number, and then you can file a claim about the package. You have to contact that company. Send them a letter. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Yo. Huh?
Come here.
All right.